routine of what I do at home.
Okay guys, so there's my toothbrush, there's my Waterpik, there's my toothpaste. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this off. I'm gonna fill it with warm water. I'm gonna take a cap full of mouthwash and put it in there. Okay, so mouthwash is in the water reservoir. Water reservoir is filled with warm water. I'm gonna go ahead and turn it on. The beauty of this model is that unless I hit the on button, it's not gonna shoot water at me, okay? And this is a Waterpik water faucet, the Aquarius. So then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take it, I'm gonna go all the way around.
Notice that I wasn't doing this. You don't want to do this with the toothbrush, okay? You want to let the toothbrush do the work for you. This toothbrush has 33,000 vibrations per minute. There's no need for you to scrub, okay? Now let the toothbrush do the work for you. Hit the gum line and just slowly, slowly slide. Last but not least, floss. So I am done flossing and toothbrush sweetie clean. And that is my dental routine before I go to bed and as soon as I wake up in the morning. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask. You guys have a great night.